Okay.
The weight of the saw does the cutting and not hydraulic pressure.